Example 4.12, find the principal value of the second subdivision. So let us take the second subdivision. Secant inverse of minus 2. So this one, let us consider y equal to secant inverse of minus 2. Okay. Next one, secant y equal to minus 2. So since the principal value, the range of principal value of secant inverse of x is closed interval 0 comma pi, so except value of pi by 2, the range of principal values secant inverse of x is closed interval 0 comma pi, so except minus pi by 2, that is equal to except 90 degree. Why? Because 90 degree is going to infinity, that is a discontinuous function of secant inverse of x. So now it's going to the values of secant y. So secant y equal to minus 2. Secant y is going to the reciprocal of secant is equal to cos. So secant y is equal to minus 2, that is equal to, which implies cos y equal to minus 1 by 2. It is clear this one. So the reciprocal of cos is equal to secant, the reciprocal secant is equal to cos. So cos y equal to minus 1 by 2. Next one, cos y is equal to 1 by 2. Cos theta 1 by 2 is equal to 60 degree. That is called pi by 3. So minus 1 by 2 is replaced by cos of pi by 3. Next one, minus cos theta is equal to cos of into pi minus theta. That is the formula. Minus cos theta is equal to cos of into pi minus theta. That is the value of minus cos pi by 3. That is equal to cos of pi minus pi by 3. So cos y equal to this one, cos of into pi minus pi by 3. So that is equal to cos of into 2 pi by 3. This one cos y, that is equal to cos of 2 pi by 3. Now cos cos cancel. Y is equal to 2 pi by 3. Y is equal to 2 pi by 3. So 2 pi by 3 is belongs to of the given interval. The range of the principal range of the values of secant inverse of x is 0 comma pi, except values of pi by 2. That is called the 90 degree. So therefore, the principal value of secant inverse of minus 2, secant inverse of minus 2 is 2 pi by 3, is belongs to closed interval 0 comma pi, except value of pi by 2. That is called the principal value of secant inverse of minus 2. Okay.